It's not like Final Fantasy where, you know, you kind of have to grind in most games. But his character is always weird to me. You have him basically doing evil shit, and then he, like, does stuff where he's, like, telling Dirk to get stronger or this here. We just barged in your house, don't mind us. I'll save after this town before I head back. If I recall, this guy's like the leader of Fisherman's Horizon. Mm. Kind of douchey, if I recall. Oh, no, he isn't. He's a good one. Okay. You said you hadn't been past the gravity part, right?
No, I remember the gravity part. I just don't remember what's beyond it.
Okay. So you might not have actually passed disc 2 then. Because you get Congo, like, right after it. Just means after I get to that part, I'll stick to playing when you're on.
I was just thinking, if you want to start just record it in the background. I mean, yeah. Send me the pieces.
Well, most of the time I'm on with you when you're on for evenings anyway, so. She's hilarious. The rest is very different than Lloyd.
Meru, you need to put on some clothes.
Especially since she's supposed to be a child. That's right, babysitting duty. We can pretend to be husband and wife and take care of the child now. Amazed that like Rose doesn't just know everything everywhere because she's literally 10,000 years old. Fucking weak to start with, though. Yeah, that'll help at least. Town to save. She's supposed to be a kid, and she's basically taller than him. Grass inside the rocks. Gosh, she's so fucking weak at first. That's why I never used her before. Yes. I also like how they have her falling over when she does her thing, implying that she's not a very good dancer at all.
I mean, I knew she's existed, but I was like, I never really bothered.
Like,
you're a bit over the top.
And normally, most people usually just, the first time you played it, if you don't know better, you leave her alone, because she's kind of terrible at first. You have to get to, like, her third edition before she gets good. But once she gets good, she just keeps getting better and better. Alright, I'll save it there for now.
Okay.
It's 11:30. Mm-hmm.